Jamie Duggan. It's that time again. We're back down at Magna and I'm going to show you exactly what we've got in store for Springfest. Follow me. Saturday 5th of April 2014, we're back at Magna with Springfest. This time round, we're going twice as big as what we did with Fear Fest. We've got four arenas this time, over 50 acts, some huge acts on the bill this time round as well. And we're going for 5,000 people. Tickets are already going crazy, and you'll see why in a minute. Just as we promised, we've got a bigger and better queuing system in place this time round. All the VIPs and the standard will be completely separate, running all the way back down to this car park area. VIPs will come up one way, down to the left, standard queue to the right, all the way up to the doors. VIPs, you will get priority and you will get inside before anyone else. Queuing system, same as before, once you're inside, VIPs to the right, standard to the left. Got five tills in place, so you all get in as quick as you can. Standard ticket holders, this is your way in. First of steel. This time round in this arena, as well as having a bigger stage, more lighting, more beams, more lasers, more strobes, everything about this room is going to be 10 times better. We've got a full Function 1 rig that will be just behind me sat here that will absolutely blow your head off. 10 times louder than what it was last time in here. But not only that, we'll be draping it from corner to corner to give you a more arena feel, to keep the sound in, to keep the lighting in. The acts in here are also huge acts.
Coming all the way from America.
We've got Robin S coming down. She's going to be performing her biggest hits, Show Me Love, Love For Love. You all know the tunes. And not only that, we've got DJ EZ, absolute master of DJing. He will be in this arena also, alongside many others, including myself and Danny Bond. Just like everything else at Springfest, even the bars are going to be twice as big. Running all the way from behind me, right down this back wall. This is your way into the main hall. So here we are back in the main arena. As you can see, it's not got any shorter. Once again, we're going to have rides inside here, as well as a full fairground outside. In the smoking area, it's going to be converted into three, maybe four, even five rides, however many we can fit in there. Spinning around, once again, you have your main stage right at the far back behind me, where this time round, some of the plans we've got in place is just going to make this room unbelievable. I'm talking concert style. The way it's going to look, the lighting, the sound. We've got the biggest Function 1 rig in this arena that you can possibly imagine. It's literally going to blow you away. As soon as you walk in this room, the experience will have doubled on Fear Fest. The visuals in this room, we've got ginormous projector screen that will be showing the DJs while they're playing, the acts while they're on stage. We're then going to have plasma screens running all the way around that show more visuals with LED lights, tubes, beams, lasers, everything that you could possibly imagine is going to be going off on this stage, and it's going to look unreal. We've also got CO2 blasters coming up from the stage on each stage, but this room, I can't really tell you how good it's going to look. You're going to have to come and see it for yourself.
Come on, look at that! Wow!
So Saturday 5th of April, if you want to see this main room again in all its glory, but this time twice as big, twice as better, and with 5,000 people, then you need to get yourself down to Magna Springfest. The lineup this time round, it's not even twice as big, it's probably about four times as big.
What are you talking about?
Main stage on the main arena, we've got Wiley from Boy Better Know, Roll Deep, you all know Wiley, and you all know what songs he's done. He's going to be performing main stage for a 30-minute set, performing all his biggest hits.
We also have AME performing the huge number one record from Duke Dumont, Need You 100%.
Not only that, we've got Mr. Jam from BBC Radio 1. We've got Cause and Effect. We've got Low Stepper. We've got Ryan James. We've got many, many, many more in this room. But the one that tops the lot at Springfest 2014, we're bringing you Sub Focus. You all know the man. Sub Focus is responsible for some of the biggest tunes in the charts from the last 4 or 5 years, including one that's in there right now, Turn Back Time. He'll be on stage main set with his MC ID, and some of the things we've got planned for you in that hour are just going to blow your mind. This time round in the smoking area is gonna be one full fairground, starting right the way from the back, forwarding all the way around, right up to this building here. 3 or 4 huge rides out here, as well as the 2 that we've got inside. We're gonna have a fun house, we're gonna have all kinds of stuff, something for everybody. So leaving the smoking area, I'm gonna take you inside to the 4th arena, the Phoenix Rooms, where we'll be playing retro with Paul Taylor and many more. There's no place I'd rather be. So remember this way in on the night, because this is your way into the 4th arena. So in Arena 4 on the night, we've got the legendary Paul Taylor from Retro. We've got Mark Leaf, we've got SAS, we've got Paul Ruff. We've got all the biggest retro DJs coming down, supplying you with the best retro house around. Again, we've got a Function 1 system in here. We've got lighting that will be running all across the roof, which is a show I can't wait to see myself, to be honest with you. VIPs, once again, follow me into the Red Room. Now, as you're walking into the VIP this time, our stage, lighting, sound, everything is completely different to what it was at Fear Fest. The first thing you'll see is a gigantic stage to the back of you right here. This time round at Spring Fest, we've got Function 1 in every single arena. Not only that, we're going to have all these lights switched off. Everything in here is going to look and feel completely different. Huge lighting shows in here, and the best part of it all across this back wall behind me, you'll see visuals panning all the way around, which we'll be recording the acts while they're playing, and then plasmas all the way around the front of the stage. So as you walk into this room, it will look, sound and feel amazing. On stage in the VIP, we've got some of the biggest deep tech house DJs around at the minute. We've got Mike McGough, who is absolutely blowing up. We've got Martin Aiken, another huge name in the scene right now. We've got Wildcats, who are released on Hot Creations. We've also got Ricky DH and many more. So Arena 4 on the night is in the Phoenix Rooms. I showed you already how to get to it from the smoking area. VIPs, if you were to go inside Arena 4 on the night, you just need to follow this door, this sign, into the Phoenix. Early bird tickets have completely sold out. VIP tickets are halfway there already. You can get them online at skiddo.com, or you can go to Dragon Tattoo in Wakefield. You can go to Crash Records in Leeds, The Disc, Bradford, Frank Bird in Barnsley, Saki's in Sheffield, Each of Their Own in Sheffield, or Revolver Doncaster. Get yours quick. Our aim at Wired Events is to go bigger and better with every event that we do. Saturday 5th of April, Springfest at Magna, over 5,000 clubbers, 4 arenas and 50 huge live acts. This is going to be one of the biggest events South Yorkshire has ever seen. If you thought Fear Fest was big, get to Springfest. You will not believe your eyes. All the love that's here tonight, all the love that's here tonight.